sorrow, shame. I show it to them, and they don't have to take it home.